set the lineups. Livingston, Terry, Anderson, Toledovich, and Garnett. Five on the floor for Brooklyn. Anderson, kick out. Toledovich, book it. It's a long two-pointer for Mirza Toledovich. And the Nets extend their lead to 8. Mismatch, Livingston. Toledovich, count it.
Every second he is on the floor.
Johnson against Carroll. Johnson, the step. Reverse, no. Evans keeps it alive. Kick out, Toledovich. It's an MT3 in rhythm. Mirza Toledovich.
Give it up to Reggie Evans. Gets the steal at one end. Foul. Now he goes down, keeps the ball.
6 points, 6 rebounds. Millsap leads the way for Atlanta with 14. Anderson and Johnson, the high men for Brooklyn with 14. Toledovich, it's a three. It's good. Mirza Toledovich from downtown.
Backboard beam behind you, and all you see is the stands.
Atlanta now 4 of 12 from the field in the quarter. Nets have gotten off 20 shots. Kirilenko, height advantage, kick, Toledovich. Bottom, it's a three. And now Livingston will handle it. We are under a minute to play. The Nets clinging to a 2-point lead. Shot clock is down to 6. Johnson, kick out. Toledovich fires. Oh, he's got it! Mirza Toledovich from long range. Huge shot for MT3. Second timeout taken by Atlanta.
What do you say? You do it with your defense. That's what we talked about, Ian. That last 5 minutes of the game, start with your defense. You get a stop. But here you see Joe Johnson just messing around with the basketball. You don't want to dribble in front of anyone. You have a mismatch. But here, healthier basketball, right? Draw a guy. You swing it. And now you have a wide-open jump shooter. He knocks it down. 16 points for Mirza.
Thank you, Ian. Mirza, you allowed a lot of people to breathe. With just 44 seconds left, you hit a three to put your team up by 5. Walk us through what happened in that shot.
I think Joe did, and the team did the most part of the job. I just made the shot. You know, Joe, he just checked so much defense on him that when he threw the ball to him, I was wide open.
16 points for you tonight, but 9 of those came in the third quarter when you guys really opened things up with a 14-0 run. How'd you find rhythm there in that third?
I think Jason, our coach, right now the rotation, you know, wants to put me in the game. And with the guys who he put me in the game, I just stay wide open and just get wide open looks. It's just a matter of making or not making it.
You guys have dealt with a lot throughout this entire season, but again, playing without your point guard, Deron Williams, tonight, who is coming off of 2 very big games. How do you maintain consistency? How do you guys still build on things regardless of who's playing out there on the court?
You know, everybody's just, I think, pushing even more. You know, when one teammate goes out there, somebody else got to step up, or all the team got to step up, you know, give more energy to win, because Deron Williams is just, I think, the biggest part of this team. You know, without him, we just, you know, missing a big part of this team.
Thanks so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, Ian, back to you.